Peoria's home for new country and 30 in a row. River 97.3.
We're here at the Children's Hospital of Illinois. It's Valentine's Day, and we are going to hand out some bears to all the sick kids that are upstairs right now. And the cool thing is, we've got over 2,200 bears, which means that all the kids that come here throughout the year are going to get a teddy bear.
There were no words, no way to speak. I would still hear you. If there were no tears, no way to feel inside, I'd still feel for you. And even if the sun refused to shine, even if romance ran
huge,
that's what I was
looking at. Do you like it? Because he's all fancy for Valentine's Day.
I think he should have a suit.
You could make him a suit. You could make him a Valentine's suit with your paper.
All of my life, I have been waiting for all you give to me. You've opened my eyes and shown me how to. The end of time.
Valentine's Day.
You enjoy that bear.
Kiss you, my Valentine.
Thanks again, Taylor.
Yeah, you're awesome. Taylor herself collected 507 bears. So tell us, you got a bear when you were here, what, 4 years ago?
Yep. No, it'd be five.
So you've been collecting, Taylor's been collecting bears for 5 years for us. She's probably gotten a total herself of
a thousand.
Probably over 1,000 bears. That's awesome. And Taylor comes with us every year, and we super, super duper appreciate you coming. She loves it too. You can just tell on her face.
Okay.
River 97.3.
Only baby, your teddy bear.